you ever thought of participating in a moot court competition? I have participated in a moot court competition. At this age, I thought it is a subject or a moot court competition is introduced in the universities. I am very thankful to the YS group of institutions which has given me the great opportunity to participate in a moot court competition and in grade 11.
Moot court competition is really a very best thing about legal studies. I want to extend my heartfelt gratitude to this institution for providing me such a great platform, as YS is the only school in whole of the Malwa region to provide this exceptional subject to its students.
Legal studies is a subject that teaches you about different aspects of law. I have opted for this subject because I have to go abroad and it has a great career option in abroad. The highest paid person in law is an advocate, a judge, or a person who is there in a stream of law.
Hi, I am Gagandeep Singh of Grade 11 Humanities with Legal Studies. I didn't know much about the concepts of legal studies before I opted legal studies.
You must congratulate all the graduates who have participated in this moot court function. The way you were impressed with the skills, the speech, the reasonings, the knowledge of law. I think it is the greatest yeoman's job which the institution is doing by providing quality education at the grassroots level. Because only a qualified teacher can make a strong foundation amongst the students.
Hello everyone, I'm Sahil Raheja. I have done BA LLB LLM honors. I'm university topper from Guru Nanak Dev University, Amritsar. Legal studies is really an exceptional subject. And YS has done a great job to provide legal studies for the students of grade 11th and 12th, humanities as well as commerce. It's really an amazing subject for the students who want to opt in future in the subject of law. Because before they would enter into the law college, they would become half lawyers. And otherwise also this subject is equally beneficial for the students, those who do not want to do law. Because law is an indispensable part of our society. We can't escape ourselves from the law. Thank you very much.